So word, what does it mean to give your word to something? It's like you're confirming it, that you feel it deep inside your heart, which to me in particular is art. Music, drawing, painting, doing your craft. So say word, y'all. Word.
So word to art, in its many forms and shapes, size, size, the norm change, but the feeling is the same from the heart. A catharsis from the harshness in the dark, but despite it all, it's still part of it. Art ain't necessarily good or bad, it's supposed to make you feel something. Let your senses free, no assumptions, just let it in like a sedative and not a medicine. That people sharing this, feeling spiritual or healing, and the result is this. Just people vibing through to their vibing grooving, tuned to a higher mood, applied to this world everywhere we go. People are angry, this is known, so shall we bestow those good vibes to those alone in the cold? Cause God knows we've been there, if not, it could've been us though. We mustn't forget that this world we should get back, instead of always trying to get back. So this is my vocals, my hope to do my peace in this world towards something more hopeful. That's all I know though, my way to emerge, rebirth, my surge, I give you my word. Yo, I give you my word. Say word, y'all. Word.